Today I'm going to show you how to cut chilies without burning your hands. Now all you're going to need are chilies and a knife. Using the flesh part of your fingers, but not your fingernails or tips, you're going to press down onto the chili and slice. Wash thoroughly with vinegar immediately after you cut the chilies. Chilies are alkaline, so the white vinegar is acidic to neutralize the effect. There you have it, chilies without burning your hand.